Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on removing the Google search bar from your Android home screen. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Hold down on the Google search bar until the options appear above it. Then tap Remove. The Google search bar will be immediately removed from your Android home screen. If you decide that you would like to re-add the Google search bar to your home screen, hold down on an empty space on your home screen, and then choose Widgets from the bottom menu of the page that appears. In Widgets, find the Google widget. You can search for it in the search bar at the top. Tap Google, then tap Search, and then tap Add. Find the Google search bar on your home screen, and if you want to reposition it, then hold down on it and drag it to your desired location. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Android tips and tricks.